Hello, Pendleton Fonts, and thank you for coming back here to my channel. And maybe this is the last time we would ever be in Custodia. If not, maybe it only takes one more episode, I guess. Wait, let's take a look at this. Not sure if these are real humans or just level real humans. Chrysanta?
This waiting.
Oh, I remember.
This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer.
You notice we can't skip the dialogue here.
Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command.
And if you remember the starring scene of Blasphemous 2,
dress my body in wounds.
This is the guy.
Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent.
And you shall be last.
And you shall be the last.
Alright. This boss is serious, man. Don't think it could be in Brother Sam ever. It's gonna take a lot of time to learn its moves. The fuck is that? Don't go to that, dude. Is that Goku? I heard that there is definitely a phase 2. Don't be too quick to celebrate. Oh my god, I hate this bitch. Alright, phase 2. Oh, we could defeat it first attempt.
Now let the crimson bindings
finish
what they once began. My penance is far from over.
This is probably the final boss, I guess. Oh no, what the fuck is that? Uh-oh. Close to the heart with the baby inside. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. The amount of damage is like really serious. But first thing first, I would like to replace my beat with physical resistance kind. And let's start with this. Mystical damage, no need for that. That would be physical damage. And a mantle. Yeah, my asthma resistance. It's good damage. Trap set falls. And a mantle. Yeah, critical damage also, and then... Well, it seems like we have two more beats to collect throughout the whole game, but it seems like I have missed them. But whatever. We have a spear here. And it seems like he seemed like he kind of deals some mystical damage. I don't know. So. Elemental damage. Miasma. Elemental damage.
Alright.
Elemental damage then. Alright. I'll straight up fuck him up.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Alright, shut your ass! Fight me. And I... Last time I forgot to call my guardian to fight with me. I'll save the guardian for phase 2. Oh, Goku, is that you? Oh my god, we can't. Can't dash through that. Oh my god, somehow. I see. Alright, now time to call our guardian. Help me, please.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Come on. Help me, dude. I don't have fervor to call him out. Oh my god. Somewhere on the internet they said that a fight would be hard, but they expect it to be this hard. Maybe the... I misclicked the I put my verdict on fire by accident and then it drained all of my fervor.
Be the last.
Let's not do that this time. Oh, Oh no. Maybe I have to jump real high to dodge the Goku ball. Alright, phase 2. Alright, time to summon the Guardian. I need him, I really need him.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish.
This is the hard part.
Began.
Come on.
My penance.
Oh, fuck this. Oh, fuck.
From over.
Oh my god, that far? Really? Accept my fate. I think it would probably take a few times to learn his moves. We're supposed to die like many times before we're able to learn his moves, all of them.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
This is the hard part, damn it.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Come on, help me. We're recording. We good. Oh my god, I forgot that. Oh my god. Alright, the way I see, every time he does his combo, it's a combination of three hits. Like... Alright. We have to dodge all that before we attempt to return the favor.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the
I was
last.
Always too eager to return favor, so... Oh my god. What the fuck is that? That's completely new, man. Oh, it's a bug of a game, I guess.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far. From over.
Alright, we call out our guardian. Help me, help me, help me, help me. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I... Wrong button every time. Oh, really? Oh, really? Well, at least this time I last longer and... What a clumsy boss fight. This boss is no joke, man.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
I think this motherfucker is all about mystical damage, I think. So... Ouch.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Oh no. Oh God. Oh God. What the fuck is that here? That's it. I think this boss is all about mystical damage, so But I don't think elemental is mystical. That'll be my asthma. Already equipped. Place this. No idea what. All right. It's sharp.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh my god, that's a lot of damage.
Now let the crimson bindings finish.
Well, I think his hit in phase 2 is all about physical, but when I equip myself with physical resistance speed, it didn't reduce much.
The fuck?
Definitely equipped the wrong beads. Another bitch. The hell you want from me? Maybe it's my asthma damage or something, I don't know. Or is it lightning? Physical then. Lightning. I think sometimes he does some skills that look like lightning skill. I have no idea. elemental. I think elemental includes lightning.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Exactly. It actually lightning, I think, because the amount of damage is kind of reduced a lot. I bet this is fire damage. Oh, it's that I can't dodge. This part, man.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Oh, it's actually physical. Okay. Okay. Oh no. I gave up this boss. Aroge, this boss, man. There must be a way to actually beat this motherfucker, but... I wish I had my physical beat, but... Traps and Force. Traps and Force. See all we could do.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
I really want to meet him today.
My penance is far from over.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. What the fuck is that? I didn't have much health points, that's why I panicked. Like, spots has like another face at the end, like so many faces, and I don't know.
For I am the first penitent. And you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
What the f- I can't call out my warrior anymore. Oh god. Ah. block at. Oh, yeah, this is... No way I could defeat this boss in this episode. Holy shit. This is dumb shit. Are you testing out my patience game? Holy shit. This is just bullshit, man. You son of a... for that, I really want to return to... I spot the torch, my guilt. I want to find a way to defeat this boss as quick as possible. Such a motherfucker.
I am at your...
Lodging cooldown. That. Yep, that's health. Critical chance. This window of time to perform block. Critical chance. This for little. But there are like a lot of it. Freeze strength. No. Freeze critical chance when striking with a weapon. The maiden. Striking with a weapon. We don't need execution because we don't execute bosses, so I remove this with I replace that with critical hit heal relative to the damage inflicted. We need this. Definitely. Proves effect of a bio flask. That's cool, but increases damage inflicted when life is low. Increases damage inflicted when health is at its maximum. Strength of something. Blood pack. Execution. Life is low. Need those. Keeping the war sense alive. Reduces the further cost of keeping the war sense alive. War sense? For the strength of verdict. We need death over death. Stun power real attack. We can't stun bosses in a way, so... Blood pack, execution, bio flask. Left so. Increase fire damage. Increase light damage. I asked about that. Physical damage. Prayers. We use prayer. Increases the chance of critical hits when using prayers. Definitely. What is damage of run? I don't actually need that. For window of time from block. Critical chance. that ever, but yeah, it's max. Heart damage. Burrow, keeping a war sensor alive. Stun power of your attacks. We don't. I suppose we can't stun bosses, so don't need for that. Recovers health after an execution. Thinking what life is low. My flasks are depleted. Cost of prayers. The verbal cost of prayers. Increase damage for prayers. Slightly increases damage for prayers. Increases elemental damage, but for is at its max. Physical damage. I think I should. This is the verbal cost of prayers. No need for that. Slightly increase damage. Yep. If we use this in para strength, but we need to. But I want to increase my capability of my verdict or not other weapons. It'll take a little while to set up, right? What weapon? What should cool down? Trying to verdict though. Verdict still strength, that's cool. Let's see. Stun power of your attacks. That's it. We only had one vertical combination. If we had more figures, we could make combinations out of that and out of all that, and then never mind.
May the miracle be.
Let's purge my guilt.
So be it. The sacrament now going.
See what happens.
Penitent one, I will.
Do we have any wax seed? We are done with that, man, so we don't have to mind that. Let's pay the girl a visit and see what happens. Oh, no answer. Everything is over in this area. Currently here, right? You remember the NPC in this dining room? Maybe I'm going to pay them a visit, see what I have to escort at. Right, get back to the boss. Yep. Any idea how much I hate this fucking boss?
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Oh god. This is ridiculous. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. This ain't happening. Oh, no, 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 no. Well... actually, did much better this time. Much better. Cool. Use all of your strength and focus to dodge those attacks.
For I like, am be the cool. First be fine. Penitent. And you... shall be the last.
At some point, I thought this bot was unbeatable. But cool, I'm cool.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Alright, stay focused, dodge his attack first. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, come on. Oh, no, no, no. I got his ass. Stay down. Stay down. Not another face. Yeah, right. Oh my. Oh my, we actually have killed that heart. And that's a baby inside. Oh my god, it's... Oh, that's a skull? Oh no. He's alive? He lives? Oh wow. That's Crescenta's sword. What the fuck is going on? No. Oh, yeah. No, phase three. For a moment, I thought that would be phase three, but no. This dude is no more, and maybe this is the end of the game. The boss is way too hard already, and whatever we are about to remember of Crescenta. Whatever the case we're about to have with that baby, with that child, it's not gonna be a boss fight.
The clouds open up before thee and shed crimson tears. Thus begins the work of the High Dramatis.
Your expiration awaits. Are you sure what it ascend? Nope. I want to ascend.
Woohoo!
Is this motherfucker a boss? Oh, okay. I think we're about to fight the final, real final boss here. And that's the baby, and I forgot to sit down the preview before this. Alright, this is not a boss.
Higher will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it.
Alright, we're about to fight the shit out of us. Oh no, that's the boss.
Thank you.
I'm not sure, but I don't think that spot is anything of physical. So I'm going to place my base with this. See those? I think those were. I think that was. My asthma. Mystical damage. I thought that was mystical damage. I don't know. Elemental. Not sure about like my asthma. Not the dialogue, please. Not the dialogue. What kind of child is this? Looks hideous.
Higher will.
Let's skip all these. Oh god, that hurts. Stupid ass boss fight ever, like... I'm going to save this for next time. Thank you for watching, guys. Be back in Custodia soon enough. Through this place, man. Oh, now if you pay attention, you don't see the heart at the background because it has been torn apart from the birth of that child. And yep, peace out.